very proud to be representing South Africa, and it's such an unreal moment because I've always dreamed about representing South Africa at a bigger stage, but the Olympics never crossed my mind. So it's pretty real to be representing. My brother, Kwabena Awa, used to skate back in the days. So I always used to see him with the skateboard. And whenever he was at home and not around, I would actually take his skateboard without him knowing and just skate around in the house because my mom didn't want me to. So I would always sneak in and just take it and hide and all that. And then at the age of 6, that's when my mom allowed me to go to the skate park with my brother, and that's where it all began.
Let's go!
And but getting onto the skateboard, I think I had a pretty hard fall, but I just got back up and tried it again. Because the feeling that you get from learning a new trick is so amazing. This is my dream, actually. When I was a kid, I always used to dream about this, and now that it's actually happening, it feels unreal, and I don't want to do anything that will mess that up. But I feel like, and being a teenager with all the parties and experimenting and all of that, I just feel like I don't want to waste my time on that now. In order for me not to neglect my schoolwork, I put it like this, okay, doing good in school means I can skate. And if I don't do well in school, that means skating is out of the picture. And because I love skating so much, I put just as much effort into my schoolwork. Balance the two. I would love to inspire more girls to start skateboarding. And I really want to be able to achieve something big, which I can contribute to the community out here in South Africa, which will help more people out there.